Refuse. Refuse. This word has actually two meanings, one as a verb and the second as a noun. First, we'll see the use of this word as a verb. The meaning of refuse is to say that you will not do something or accept something, or in other words, to say no to something. Refuse ka matlab hai aswikar karna, mana karna ya inkar karna. When used in this sense, refuse is a verb. For example, I requested him to lend me some money, but he refused. मैंने उसे पैसे उधार देने की गुजारिश की, लेकिन उसने मना कर दिया. Now I would like to discuss some collocations used with refuse, मतलब कुछ ऐसे शब्द जो refuse के साथ इस्तेमाल किए जाते हैं. देखें किन चीजों को refuse किया जा सकता है. He refused my offer. He refused my request. He refused my invitation. He refused my proposal. और ज्यादातर refuse इस तरह के sentence में use किया जाता है. He refused to do something. उसने कुछ करने से मना कर दिया. Look at these example sentences. He refused to lend me his bike. उसने मुझे अपनी बाइक उधार देने से मना कर दिया. He refused to give me his notes. उसने मुझे अपने नोट्स देने से मना कर दिया. He refused to sign the documents. उसने कागजातों पर हस्ताक्षर करने से मना कर दिया. And he refused to eat or drink anything. उसने कुछ भी खाने या पीने से मना कर दिया. The second meaning of this word is unwanted waste material, garbage, rubbish, trash, मतलब कूड़ा, कचरा. When used in this sense, this word acts as a noun. But remember, when you use this word in this sense, it is pronounced as refuse. याद रखें, मना करना refuse और garbage refuse. Refuse and refuse.